The trim tab was set to achieve a significant nose-down attitude when it broke off. With the trim tab gone, the elevator no longer had the counteracting force on it, and it slammed back. This resulted in a rapid nose up, and made it impossible for the pilot to push the control stick forward. The pilot may have fainted due to G-force-induced loss of consciousness, which drains blood from the brain.